Kings 11 Punjab owner Ness Wadia says that his team is considering games to be shifted out of Maharashtra on humanitarian grounds. This is when he exclusively spoke with Times Now.
Basically, are you planning to shift from Maharashtra, sir, the IPL matches?
We are considering it, okay, on human grounds, and we're considering it very seriously. So that's all I can tell you.
And what, any final decision has been taken? What is the consultation process? Are you consulting with the experts or what you've
got? No, we're considering internally. At the end of the day, I think we're going to listen to ourselves and see what we can do as a franchise, because we're all Indians. It's not good that people don't have water, so one should be more concerned than cricket.
So I can presume that maybe 100%...
You can presume what you want, but I'm not going to say yes or no at the moment, because there's a meeting with all the directors, so it would be wrong to say anything before that.
So the meeting would be right now? Right now?
The owners would be taken by the meeting. I should think so.
Great. Thanks.